Hi, this is Jenny from 21 Songs in 6 Days here to show you how to play Let It Snow on the ukulele in the key of C. We're going to use a C chord, a G7 chord, an F chord, of course, a D7 chord, a D sharp diminished, which is takes a D7, then adds two other fingers. We have an E7 in there as well, and we have the D7, and we have a G, switching to a G7. So have fun with it. And it starts on a low G. Oh, the weather outside.